And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.